Sega. Once a thriving industrial center, by the beginning of the Dark Crusade, the Vandian coast had fallen into disuse. Some factories in the cities were still operational, but other great underground refineries languished under the sands of the coast, long since abandoned as unnecessary by the planet's Tau masters. Whoever gained control of the coast would enjoy a powerful advantage for the rest of the crusade. With such potent manufacturing facilities, field commanders could requisition more weapons than their foes.